Let's talk about DNA test results. Let's talk about switched at birth. I mean, man, these are the days where anyone who wants to take a DNA test pretty much already has. So you always wonder, are babies switched at birth? Does that actually happen? I mean, for me, I've had two kids, and both times, the whole time I'm like, I gotta keep an eye on them the whole time. I can't let them rest with other babies, because what if they switch them? And that ran through my mind both times. But I have to imagine that with people being able to take DNA tests now, that you happen to be switched at birth, raised by a family who loved you, took care of you, provided for you, and you looked enough like them that we didn't really question that you biologically weren't. I mean, I think of any sitcom, any family sitcom from the 80s and 90s. Think about the Tanner sisters on Full House. Do they look like sisters? Close enough to pass for a TV show. That's all you really have to do. You have to look that much alike, not enough, but just enough. Fine, that's cool. Might as well. Yeah, we're siblings, of course we are. So you looked enough like them, and that's part of why you were switched at birth, because as babies, it's not like you look dynamically that much different than the person you were switched with. But imagine that people who have taken care of you and loved you and who are your family are not your biological family. There was a whole biological family experience that you missed out on. Even though we had a good one, you didn't have the one that you were supposed to have, and vice versa. Now, I don't know of any situations like this in real life. I definitely know multiple cases of someone being an adult finding out that their biological father is not who they thought it was, thanks to a DNA test. But I haven't ran into someone in this situation. So I'll make this video for anyone out there who happens to have been switched at birth. They found out about it because of a DNA test. I'd like to learn more about this, because I've always thought, how many babies get accidentally switched at birth? DNA test may help reveal whether that's more of a myth or more of a thing that actually happens a little bit more than we would like to think. Your comments belong right here.